Mr. Naif Dole, the deputy of the United Hands Relief Institution, has visited Palestine and especially the West Bank. He visited the Azur Charitable Organization to take a look at the projects that the organization implements through the UHR institution, and especially the medical center that serves over than 50,000 people. UHR sponsored and maintained the medical center years ago because of how crucially important it is for the people it serves in the four refugees camps, which are Palata Camp, Old Askar Camp, New Askar Camp, and Ayl Bint Elba. The Palestinian refugees from the four camps and the surrounding communities rely heavily on this medical clinic to address their healthcare needs. UHR funds the medical center with medicines and all the needed medical devices and needs. Mr. Naif has also visited some needy families in their houses in the camps. He was very shocked, sympathetic with the tragic situation he has seen, because they live in broken houses that lacks the basic health utilities, and these families were provided with food packages. Mr. Naif has also visited the house of elderly, listened to the director of the house and what they need, provided them with healthy diapers, and promised to do what is possible to improve the place.
بتشكر مؤسسة الـ UHR لمساعدات اللي بتقدمها لأهالي مخيم العين في محافظة نابلس الـ UHR، وبتشكر أخونا نايف دولة اللي إجا على مخيم العين عشان يطلع على المساعدات اللي بقدموها لأهالي المخيم، وبتشكر الـ UHR جزيل الشكر.
بشكر جمعية الـ UHR على مساعدتهم، شاركت في دعم وزيارة لبيت المسنين وقدمت مجموعة من المواد العينية اللي بيحتاجها المسنين والمسنات، وكان بصدد معرفة إيش هي المستلزمات أو المواد اللي إحنا بنقدر هم يساعدونا فيها للبيت المسنين.
Other projects that UHR implements in the West Bank are Ramadan food packages, Udhiya and Qurbani, Eid clothing project and winter clothes projects. They also sponsor orphan kids. UHR also implements iftar meals project at Al-Aqsa Mosque. Moreover, they fund Al-Quran Club annually. Finally, thanking them in any word is still not enough to show our appreciation for their help. And whom doesn't thank people doesn't thank God. So precious thanks for all the Arab Islamic communities around the world for their generous donations, and special thanks for all the people who work at the UHR institution for their continuous effort to help the needy families and improve their living situation.
This is Naif Dole from United Hands Relief, based in Texas, Arlington. And I'm here on the grounds of Palestine. After visiting all these camps, really in desperate need for those families who are looking for this program, the Udhiya program. I'm here at this farm. We're trying to buy some cows so we can slaughter it and give it for those who are really in need in different areas, in the camps of Nablus or in Gaza, in all Palestine. And I'd like to thank all those donors who really support this program. Please help us to reach for those who are really in need. Jazakumullah khair. بارك الله فيكم.